actor, comedian, sports show host Tom Arnold loves basketball like no one else in Hollywood. Recently, I caught up with him to hear who does he think is the best player in the history of the NBA, who does he think is going to win a championship this year, and much more. But let me tell you, when I approached Tom, he was running from one set to his trailer and told me that he's faster than the fastest man on the planet, Usain Bolt.
I had to run like Usain Bolt to get there, just a little faster than him. And so I was sweating, but because Larry King was on, and we're on live. And I didn't realize this. I ran from that trailer, which is 100 meters, I'd say.
And so Usain Bolt should watch out. Tom Arnold's
coming. Oh, yeah. Not even close. Especially 400 meters. He's afraid to go 400 meters with me.
So who's going to win it all this year in the NBA?
Oh, man, it's going to be the best year ever. You know, got Shaq over at Cleveland. You know, everybody's gotten better. San Antonio got better. Celtics are better. Orlando might even be better. The Lakers are better.
And Boston?
Celtics. I said Celtics.
Boston. You were neighbors with Shaq. What was that
next
like?
Next door. It was wonderful. Except the people think I'm a, 5'4", fat white guy, and I'm actually 6'2". And when you get a man of that great size, you stand next to him. You know, it makes you look smaller. But he's a great neighbor and a great guy.
You ever play in his backyard?
Yeah, we had our.
You ever beat him?
I swear. No, he never let us win, but he let us come close sometimes. We played. We were on a cul-de-sac. We had a basketball court, and it's fun to be stepped on by Shaq. It really is.
I asked Tom, what does he think about Lakers star Jordan Farmar?
It just tells you what Lakers are going to be like this year. Every time he went into a playoff game, he brought the energy up.
Do you think he should start?
You know what? I think he definitely should. I think he will start. I know he will. There's no doubt he will start. You know, it's been a transitional period, and he brought an energy, and I think Phil Jackson's playing it bright, and he popped him in there at the right time, and you know, whatever Phil Jackson does is the right thing. And I think this will be a big year for Jordan.
Who do you think is the best player of all time in the NBA?
Best player of all time in the NBA? Will Chamberlain or Bill Russell?
Not Kobe?
No. I think Shaq and Kobe are tied. Michael Jordan is right there, and Oscar Robertson, you know, are all in there. But probably Bill Russell. I probably have to go with Bill Russell.
So there you have it, the one and only Tom Arnold in Los Angeles. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.